two boxes and one package. There might be one envelope. And then 6 o'clock is a raffle and consolation prizes. And then Pat is here this evening. Who's crying? I am very much 9 minutes late, or however many. 10 minutes. I'm actually 10 minutes late. Why is somebody crying? Is there a mess?
Yeah, I was
going
to
It's okay.
It's oh, trucker doodle.
You got it.
So, yes,
it is.
Somebody's crying. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
It's over here. Here, somebody in here? Oh, you little rascal. Oh, my goodness.
They just want to see if you're doing
anything. Yeah, it's Obby. They do this stuff all the time just to see if we're paying attention. Oh, sorry, Jim. Which we were. We're always paying attention. So Pat and Ellen's here, and Connie and Hannah's here, and Ann and Sean is here. And hi, Mike. And Pat C will be here also very soon. So let's. Hey, well, we got a couple extra minutes. Is anybody out there coming to Cat Stock? Give me a yeah. I'm kind of curious.
Oh.
Pat and Ellen will be here.
For
Connie
sure,
and
yeah.
Connie and Hannah will be here. I'm going to be here.
We only have to drive 4 miles.
Sonia Mack is. No, the washer. Oh, my gosh. The Dodge is back, but it's still doing the same problem. So I've got to figure that out yet. Got to take it back. And Farm Girl is, and our washer is trying to die. The problem is we've overused my inside washer too. Many days we have both going full speed, so we'll figure something out. We will, yeah, little Frank. No, Lou Beth. Yeah, I wish Frank, little Frank. And coming in February, cool. Rana is, yes. Oh, sorry,
no
Wicked.
Passport.
No passport.
Mm-hmm.
We would give you an FFRC passport, Dutchie, if that would help.
I don't like that rule about Canada.
The washer is long gone off of warranty. Yeah. All right. Well, I heard some cool news from Wolfpatch today, and the cookies will arrive in time for Cat Stock. So that's good. That's good. Mudgy, are you with us, Mudgy? Cool. It's going to be a fun day. We're going to have two cams going, too, just in case you didn't know that. We're going to have a cam going in here, and we're going to have a cam going outside. Yeah, so we'll take care of all that for you. Oh, that's nice, Auntie. Oh, I don't know. I think we're killing it. And Mudgy's ready. Okay, let's get going here. We have a box from Dawn. Oh, Dawn T. She actually sent us a note that this is coming. And it's more fragile. Hand over here. We've been working on Cat Stock again today, and the malted and the raffle, of course. Lots of other stuff. Just been busy today. Plus, I had to do my mama today, and she's doing pretty good. Bubble wrap. Yay! So if any of you get packages from us and it's in purple bubble wrap, you know it came from Dawn T. Isn't that pretty? And we have letters, pet food coupons, expired coupons, good coupons, expired coupons. We will put this all to good happenings. Very good happening. Well, I'll put this inside. Oh, sorry. I had an itch. Ooh, yay. And yay. We have two cat stock. We have a project we're using duct tape with. So, thank you. This will go on Lynette's desk.
Okay.
Okay. And we have snackers for the kitties.
Yay.
Yep. Oh, I can never have enough snackers.
I just want your two
bags. Rachel said that. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bags of snackers. Oh, I see something of big interest in here. 5 bags of snackers. It might be really much.
Right.
Looks like it's a little low. An appetizer. Thank you. We'll put that there. And these are those fancy feast appetizers. Oh, this is not what I thought it was. These are the little boxes. We'll put it in the back because, you know, we have to rotate. Because if we don't rotate, Mary H. from Archibald will scold me. Check this out. This is a post-it note holder. That is cool. It's in a tray with 4 different post-it notes. Thank you. This is nice, Dawn. Oh, I found it. I found it, Dawn. Yeah, DeRacho does take his job seriously. I saw him off on the side today, and he was scolding Hillsboro for tripping me again. Spin the tail to Jimmy. right now? Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I'm kidding. Enclosed are the 3 eagle statues. That's right, that I told you about in the email. They are for auction or raffle. Sorted coupons enclosed. We got that. The extra volume 2 cookbook. We got that all straightened around. She's up there every, Carrie Cat is up above us every night for boxes. I think we have your cookbook volume 1. Dawn, I think it's ready to go. I think we'll get that out tomorrow. Also enclosed are cat key rings to do with as you wish. And this is for the cookbook. Thank you, Dawn. We're all squared away. I like that. Thank you. Get that out there. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, this probably should go in the net. She'll probably appreciate that. But look at this. We got pens. I love these easy grip pens. Helps our tired fingers. I see something in here that I'm very excited about. And Dawn probably doesn't even know that she sent a super duper cool thing. These are pens we will most definitely be able to use. Now, I have a question for you. Why is it when you can go to a pen jar and you pull out 2 or 3 and you try them and they don't work, what do you do with them? You're supposed to throw them away, but 9 times out of 10, people throw them right back in the pin jar. So you get them again the next time around. So one day, I went through all of ours, and I tried them, and I threw out probably 40 pins. Hi, Pat.
I need volunteers.
You do?
I got a trunk load of donated stuff.
Okay. Oh, maybe Sean, too, could help. I wonder.
Okay,
thank you, Pat, from Walmart. Walmart's donated cat food and dry doggy food, too. This is Camby. Dawn, I don't know if you know it or not, but these are the special big clips that we searched everywhere for cat-a-thon. These are the ones that are the perfect fit for our bidding things for the board, and we were short like 3 of them. So we had to use these one weird old thing. So this is going to be put back for that. Yes, these are the perfect thing that goes on there. So, should we put that in the office for the mailroom? Because Lynette will know what that is. Oh, here's the keychains. Oh my gosh, these are really cute. Fashion jewelry, nickel-free keychains. Look at all the bling bling. Oh, these are all kitties. Thank you, Dawn. Yeah, we got a cool pegboard that those of you that will be here for Cat's Talk will see. On one side is all our Adrian keychains with the pictures of the kitties. And the other side is some of Hannah's things. And it's got some of the necklaces and the bracelets that some of you have sent in. Sorry. And it's really good. It's really kind of cool. So you will see that at the auction, or at the Cat's Talk. These will go on Lynette's desk too, once it goes hung up. Now this is, she said, for auction or raffle. Here, do you want to play in the boxy? In the box says, don't shop, adopt. Please spay and neuter your pets. FFRC Nation, one word, world, one mission. Don't shop or buy while shelter pets die. I love this. Love, love, love this. Thanks, Kat. Thank you, Ellen. And so actually, we're ending up with three boxes tonight. And yesterday, Connie and Hannah came back with a mirror that we got to put up yet. It's over there. Hey, for Fremont. We're anxious to see what he will do. Da-da-da. So these are eagles. Oops. I think this one might have broke. It did. But, Dawn, we can still, I got a cool idea for this. We can put this in our, Albert's garden and put it down in the stone, and you will never know that it has a broken part. Oh! Deb, you can't do this. That's too much.
Thank you, Deb. You rock. Brand new washer. You rock.
Wow.
Wow. You made me cry too.
Awesome. Deb, that's just so much. That's just so much.
My friend. Thank you, Deb. Are you coming? Is she coming to cancel?
Yep. She's trying to get a great big hug.
Yeah, she is.
Deb, I appreciate it. I really do. I don't even know what to say, Deb, but thank you. We just, you know, we bought a very good washer, you all know that, but we just use them. We use them so hard.
It runs 24/7.
It does. We start them at like 4:30, and they're still running in the afternoon. And then on some days when we do, the Porchies and the Barneys and the Kobe's is just even more on top of it.
Okay.
Somewhere. Thank you, Deb. Oh, it's been such a horrible worry all day today for me. because that all I kept thinking is this thing is going to die all the way. This morning we couldn't hardly, well, we couldn't get it going at first. And
it was acting funny last night.
It's been for about a week. And I thought, I know what's going to happen is we're going to get a few more days out of it. Monday, Tuesday, right before cat's back, it's going to completely on me. Oh, Lady Doc, thank you. Thank you, everybody. Oh. And Dawn. And Dawn, you weren't supposed to send me a cat. Especially one like this one. She's a rascal. Thank you. I'm hoping we can eke out a couple more days out of it if we're just really babying it along, which means we have to take even longer time to do it because they're just baby loads. Okay, let's go back to Eagles. Anyhow, Dawn, we can squish this in the stones. Maybe I can have Connie do that.
Let me take a look at that because I have something I'm looking for. Oh, my goodness, that's too precious.
Oh, yeah. Here, let me finish the Eagles and then we'll see what I can see what you did.
Wrong.
Oh, nothing's wrong.
Well, what's right? Happy tears.
Our washer is dying a miserable death, and somebody's just donated a new washer for us.
Oh, that is great. Wow, that's weird because I've been thinking about a washer for here.
Yeah, it's bad.
Wishing
news.
I could think of a way that I could get a washer for you. Wow.
Yeah.
Somebody was reading my thoughts.
Deb and Lady Doc.
Under that break and ship in.
Yeah,
aren't these beautiful?
Exactly
right. Right.
These are just gorgeous.
I
don't know.
I got something at home.
Isn't that pretty? Hey, we can save this too for
Labor Day sale. Put Pat and Alan on the case. Okay, you guys got the job.
Oh, and here's a.
Do you need anything that I can take home and wash for you or anything?
No, we're still using this.
All right.
It's just, we can't put, if you have to do a load, it's just like half a load.
Mm-hmm.
And then I kicked it this morning. And we got another load out of it.
I was thinking about making some homemade detergent. Trying to get away from chemicals and things.
Yeah, now we can't use that for this.
You can't?
Why? Because to keep it on the warranty, we did that one time, and it clogged it up. But that's because of the kind of motor it had.
Oh.
Hey, Dawn.
Why don't people do that?
Dawn, you know what? I'm just going to tell you that we got a broken Eagle here, too. Makes me sad. I'm so sorry. But Ellen she says she's got some glue that will help. And I'm going to turn this over and let Ellen do her surgical magical stuff with it. Okay, it's not bad, and I think everything will fit together nicely. So we're gonna do that, Dawn.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. It's okay, Dawn. We're gonna do our bestest to put it together. Okay, I appreciate you. Do you know why too that I think Eagles are so cool is because we have a lot of our viewers that have come here because of the Eagle cams. So we've been able to make so many friends by that. So it's an inadvertent way. wait a minute. Oh boy, I can tell I'm not quite up to snuff here. This is from Linda C., who is the Eagle
Angel Face. Angel Face. We know Angel Face. Thanks, Angel Face. I need this.
And it's ultra tall.
Eagle Face, or I mean, yeah, Eagle Face, Angel Face, you couldn't have timed that any better. Thank you so much. Mudgy, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 big boxes of the Kleenex, and I appreciate this. Thank you. Yeah, I remember the fun fires for sure.
That's okay. I think I'm going to just take some time.
Honey, can I get you this?
Well, you could have used that.
I just did. Okay. We'll let the kitties play with you. Oh, dear. Thank you. Yeah. This is from Pat C., who is our Thursday night volunteer. Pat makes these really awesome hand warmers. Well, I hate to think of it, but I can tell fall is not too far away. Because our leaves are starting to cheer a little. Some are yellow. When I took my mom out today, I told her to look at the woods because they're changing already. And my morning glories, I was so hoping would be in full bloom for everybody for cat stock, are really wilting and pretty yellow now. So when the spring or fall is coming. But Pat has a whole lot of these. We do sell these in our store. And this one is called Icelandic. And she's been putting the name of the yarn on these. We've got a whole big box of them we've been accumulating for winter to make sure that we have enough to get us through.
It's going to be a bad winter.
That's what I hear. And we'll have these out for cat stock. Oh, I like these.
Woodsy.
I love those.
Camo,
yep.
Oh, poor me. This one. Don't remember what the color was.
That's okay. We have several of these, so Pat. And looks like we have an Afghan.
Oh, orange. That's orange.
Yep, cats on a.
Yeah, I didn't put the color on there. I thought it was obvious.
Great color combination.
Yeah, it is.
Now, Mudgy.
Nice.
I got to do this because if I don't, Mudgy will shoot me this time.
Okay.
I have to put that name on there. Oh, right. Did you meet?
So.
Oh, you do?
This is on the floor and I'm 5 foot tall.
I tell you that
how long it is. I'm 5 foot tall.
You're short. Mudgy, I got it. But you know I'll probably ask you anyhow. We'll get these. We have three Afghans, I think, that are out for cat stock. We've got three Afghans in the raffle for tonight. And they're just all beautiful. Oh, it's 6 o'clock. Okay. Oops, wait. Let's leave these out. These can go on the next desk.
Yeah,
where they go. This will stay in here.
Can you put those in there?
I gotta get the. Yeah, where did I put the drum knot? Oh my goodness, I've had it in there forever. Let me go get it. I think I know where it's at. No.
I may have one.
Oh, my goodness.
Anyway, it only takes probably 15 to reach.
Well, there's a lot of excitement here because we're getting ready for Cat's time. We can't wait for you guys to come. It's been so much fun.
What are you doing, Carol? There's no way.
Are you being a rascal? Are you being a rascal?
Well, yeah, okay, that's okay.
Good luck to everybody for the raffle.
First time I've won a raffle, God, I was so excited. And then, you know, it turns out with candles, with my Disney smell, it smells cherry blossom. I put it on my candle warmer. Oh, my God, it smells like
Oh, God, I have problems with it.
That was
upsetting. And let me get everything out.
There you go.
I'll just get the
ramp and stuff out.
Hey, Connie, can I put
it? It's just this one. That's right, Ellen and Pat got this started.
It's the first day.
Yeah, and then Connie took over. This is a lot of work keeping up with all the tickets because we have to know that it's 100%. I'm very careful when I take the PayPals off and mark them, and then they go to the next person. And we're just very, very careful that we don't miss a single one. Oh, that you've all put in for us. I don't know how the results are. I don't ask. I never want to know until during it. I do think the books went the highest because I sure saw lots of A's and B's. And so we're going to start. Of course, are they in order?
Yep.
Okay, and Connie? Connie has labeled these for us. So we'll do what we always do. Raffle ticket A. And afterwards, stick around because we do have some consolation prizes. And I also... These cats have all been really psycho today. They really have been. And I rarely say that, but they have been nutty. Afterwards, after these six, we have some consolation prizes. Somebody's crying. Oh, I bet you somebody's stuck in June's room.
Okay.
So, raffle item A, we have 145. And I'm not going to add things up. I'm just going to let you folks put it up there. A is the book with somebody in there. With this one's A. Persia was in there. I love that kitty. With some of the FFRC cats. 725. Pat, $725 for this one.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Oh, my goodness. Now, this is not the CH one. This is for it's a menagerie of different things. Yeah, I do not know the title of these, or the total of these. So,
Robin.
Coralie says, no, I'm not taking that.
Okay, Coralie, it's okay. It's okay.
Everybody out. Oh my gosh. You know who that is again? That just drew me again. Hillsborough. This is like the sixth time that he has tripped me today. You're a nut.
Can be.
You are a nut. Okay, let's get back to our raffle. And this is A. There's 145. I think my hands are shaking already. 145 that goes into A.
Raffle.
Mm-hmm.
I'm kind of behind on that.
One of your things is in here.
Oh, yeah.
The pink fossil one with the butterfly. Yeah. Isn't that yours?
Oh, yeah.
That's good because I've been saying it's yours. Yeah, the kids have been just all of them. Started out this morning with Samara. Okay. And we would love it if you would pick A. And I have to say, please know that we appreciate every single one of these tickets that are in here. Every one of them represents you all and what you do for us. Okay, and so there's 145. You know you don't read the last name. Okay.
I'm not
going to
read them all.
Okay. Good luck, everybody. Uh-oh, this is Rooster Girl. Rooster Girl, Linda V.
All right.
Linda V, way to go. Yay. This is yours. Oh, I'm so happy for you. So happy for you. I think you could take that on there on A. Linda V, thank you. Appreciate you. And I appreciate every single one of these. You know what I'm proud of? I connected Linda B with Rooster Girl. Now I hope that's right. I'm beginning to get a lot of these. And then some for some of you that have three and four names, I'm still working on it. Wow, that's pretty cool. Yep. See, and you know what? This is what makes me just so feel so much joy about all of you, is that you congratulate each other and is sincerely happy for her. Yeah, I think that's pretty cool.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I say that out loud?
So, thank you for all these other tickets in there. We're going to put them all together here in a little bit. B. This is B. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
183 tickets.
Wow.
Wow.
You guys really made it.
Now, one thing I ask is don't add them. I mean, you can add them up at home, but don't put on the last one, don't put the total until, just do whatever you want. I'm already going to be surprised, I know, because 183 ones for, yes, Pat did sign them, and this, I love what she wrote in them. She says, and to Rachel, our wonderful boy, is right up front. She wrote, for my FFRC Nation family, Pat Cat House. This book is dedicated to the hearts and souls that make up the FFRC Nation. Yeah, it's okay. It's all right. I know it's too hard to keep it all quiet. We'll just add them up time after time. So this one's 183. 183. Have we ever had one that high? Does anybody know? Yeah, I love mine. Love it, love it, love it. Thank you, Pat, for the wonderful book. Yeah. Ellen, would you like to pick this one? And let's make sure they're all down. Keeping it a single one.
Come here, Chucker. Chucker will help.
Chucker's going to help. Chucker's going to help. All of them are ready. This is for me.
Okay, look down in there.
Which one do you want, Trucker?
Pick one out.
He says, oh, is there chicken in there? There is a jump in there.
Is this the right one? Is this the right one?
Wait, I think Trucker's going to be Brock.
Okay, that's the right one.
I think he could be, too. Oh, Piper Joe. Piper Joe, you got it. Piper Joe, yay. Can you take that on there? Piper Joe. Hey, and Mudgy, when you do the boxes, can you tell me A, B, C, D, E, F, and the number of the tickets, please, and who got it? That would help me out a lot. Yeah. Piper Joe, way to go. I'm so happy for you. Thank you. All right. We're going to put these in here. We're going to put them all together.
He actually got by me when I was taking the food out.
Wow. And he just right into the kitchen. Okay, so these were the two books. Thanks, Mudgy. Thank you. That helps me a whole bunch. Do you remember when I used to, many long time ago, had to write things down on paper when I would keep track of the boxes on that?
Mac brought them over,
Yeah, way to go. Okay, so this is two boxes worth. Okay, C is... What are you doing? C is this one.
I got a box.
This is Pat, and it has the beautiful butterfly there. And this is called the fossil...
Filet.
Fossil filet.
Not fossil filet.
It's a filet. And, I think Doggy's got to go out. Somebody over there.
Yeah, there was, I had a couple of
them. This is C. C, so 44. So what's 44 times 5? I should know that. 240? Somebody tell me. My brain is not. It says, oh my gosh, don't make me do anything else today. 44. It'll come up here in just a minute. 44.
I'm going to do another.
Before we had sound, remember that, Dark Cat? Yeah, 220. 220. Pat, your Afghan, $220.
Oh my gosh.
That's pretty darn cool.
Oh yeah.
$220. And yes,
yeah,
do you remember?
Yeah.
Do you remember when? Yeah, we didn't have sound, and then when we got sound, we only did it for boxes, and once in a while we would turn it on. Now we got it all the time. Gosh, Goss, have you been recording for 3 years almost? That's incredible. How long have we been on here? It was in the winter or November, I believe, that we started. Okay, this is C. This is for the beautiful pink Afghan.
Bubblegum.
Yeah, Wednesday was sound day. I forgot about that. Yeah, Wednesday was sound day at first. Oh, that's really cool. Okay. Connie, did you draw one? Why don't you do one, draw one? Hannah? Come on, Hannah. Her recordings are appreciated. Oh, I know this one too. This is Sarah, Romeo's mom. This is Neil's daughter, And I had the privilege to talk to Neil this afternoon.
Oh, get Jasmine out of the basket.
That would not be too cool, Jasmine. So, Romeo's mom, Sarah, way to go. The pink Afghan is yours. Yeah, Rose, that's funny. Oh, yeah, we have the small wipe-on, wipe-off board. Oh, it's paper towel, paper plates, yeah. Yeah, Stacy was, yeah. Congrats, Sarah. I'm so happy. So happy for you. Yeah. Yeah, way to go, Romeo's mom. And you know, on these winners, all it takes is one little ticket to do the job. Okay, we're going to put all these together. Wouldn't that have been awful if she tipped that over? That would have been a disaster. Oh, Janie. Okay, D. D, oh, this was awesome. This is D, the Laurel Birch. Yeah, you know, the interactivity, and it's not just our activity here. It's the interactivity we all have here. So that's pretty cool. Yeah. Okay, this is D, and this is the Laurel. Uh-oh. I better make sure. This is the Laurel Birch. And, you know, Laurel Birch always goes over so good for Catathon. And wait, back up there, dude. We have, for D, 113. 113. Where is Pat? Hey, Pat.
Yeah.
Piper Joe says she's very honored to have won your Afghan.
I'm tickled that she wanted it.
113. Oh, 113. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm sorry. And Piper Joe is honored to have gotten the book. Yeah. 113 for D. 113.
It comes with hair.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. It probably would have gone up more, but I think you can assume everything I make.
565 for for.
Probably open the bag.
This is it. Oh my gosh! I just love it. It's so pretty, and I love this on there. And it's got the kitties. I think all of her bags have the have something like this on it. And it's got some bling on there.
Oh,
it's just a really, really beautiful bag. Okay.
I'll
give that to you. Go, Vernon. You're winning this one? Well, then you can't draw out of here. Hey, Pat. Do you want to draw a name on this, out of this one?
Can I stuck my name in there for this one?
Actually, your name is in here for one of these. There is a couple viewers that had volunteer names put in.
Oh, that's nice. Mm-hmm.
Okay, hang on. Okay, we're good. So this is for D, the Laurel Birch. Oh, way to go, Auntie. Now you can travel. Sandra H. Sandra H-E-S. Sandra H-E-S. This is yours, Sandra. Way to go, Sandra. Sandra H-E-S. Way to go. And it comes with a kitty. We might put one in there for you. No, I couldn't do it.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, Sandra H. Pretty cool. What is it like to be on the other side and your name is drawn? That would be really awesome. I didn't think about that before. That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it? I love this. Wow, look at that. Okay. Oh, you all are just so wonderful. To congrats. I love seeing that. E.
Oh, gosh. And this one is just gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
This is E.
I love that one.
So pretty. So soft. The colors. Got it backwards. Colors are beautiful. This was. And is this called popcorn on there when it stands out like that?
Yeah, that looks like popcorn.
Oh, gosh. So this is E. And E came with 111. 111. 111. Today's been a chocolate day for me. Stress does it to me. 111 for E, the beautiful white with the flowers on it. And the popcorn. Don't forget the popcorn design. Okay, that is E. And Pat, did you throw one yet? We'll let you draw one if you take some pictures for us tonight.
No, I'd never take pictures.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of stuff.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Pat, it's all yours. This is for E, the white one with the pretty flowers on it. Somebody out there is going to win it. It is big. Pat Cat. Oh, my gosh. She will be thrilled. Pat Cat. I don't know what Pat Cat's on. She is. She lives locally. Yeah, locally. We won't have to. Oh, that chocolate sounds good. She lives in Paulding, and she does a lot of the crafts for us that is in the store. And so she will be thrilled. She will be thrilled. She was here yesterday. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Is she on? I'm not sure if she's on tonight. Okay, we'll stick these in here. We have one more.
Oh, what's in there with this
one? Boost bumps. Do we have any kind of total? Nobody's telling me anything on there. Yeah, but
did you change?
They don't always listen. It's so exciting. We just pop it up there anyhow. Okay, now we get to. We have to pop up because I'm dying of curiosity. Okay, this one is. This thing is just one of the softest Afghans there could ever be. And the colors on it is just gorgeous. Janet S. And this is F, of course. It's beautiful. And F, you ready? And then we have to have a total, okay? Gotta have a total. There's lots of names in here. 91 of them. 91. So, 91. What's this one? 91 times 5. 455. Is that right?
I found
it in the channel. Somebody put it up. I'm waiting in anticipation. I don't think they're going to tell me.
Yeah.
455. So this Afghan is 455. Anybody going to pop a total up there for us? I have no idea. I didn't add these up.
This is a gift. You don't have the fabric.
Holy jamole. Yeah. Let's do a total. You know it? Yeah, you know it. I better shut that. Okay, we might as well do a total before we... Oh, I think they're going to pop it up. Oh, 3,435.
Thank you.
That is awesome. That is really, really awesome. 3,435. That gives me, I can sleep tonight without worrying for another while.
And a new washer.
And a new washer and the warranty. Adding 65 to make it 3,500. Oh my gosh. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for that. You know, this is a huge, huge, huge group effort.
Oh, thanks, Beth. Bomb.
It's all going so fast, I didn't catch much.
Where are you going?
That's because that Beth likes those even numbers.
Yeah. Is that who did it, Beth?
Yes.
$65 might be
even. Thank you, Beth. You know, I don't even know what to say. We depend on these raffles. And every time we have them, I think, can we possibly pull off another one? And these are our main, this is what gets us through. It takes a scary amount to me every week to make us keep going. And it's it's a worry always. I never will ever not worry about money. Romeo's mom, LJ, oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Oh my. So I thank you. This is just tremendous. Yeah, it's, my mom asked me again today. She says, don't you worry about how you're making that place run? And remember, she's one of them at the very beginning that said, you're going to reach a certain amount of people, and then you're just going to have to not, you probably just won't be able to keep running that. And my mom loves this rescue center, but money is always a worry to her. And I keep telling her, Mom, these people out there, they love our kitties, and we're so grateful. And you guys always help us through. And you know what I was also thinking tonight is that this had popped in my head, is that this does take a group effort, and we're also divided into different ways. You know, we have the volunteers here who work and do the physical work and the grind of keeping this going, and we have our mods that help us and our admins that help us and people who give us moral support and people who help keep us going financially. It's a huge group effort. And I think Pat's the first one. Are you the first one that ever called us FFRC Nation?
I don't think so. Somebody
else. Whoever did that, I wish I knew right now because I can't even think.
I always wanted to say it was MK, but I might be wrong. I'm trying to
up to 3,900. Oh, thank you, Romeo's mom. 3,900. Thank you.
Should I donate a dollar?
Somebody else is adding them.
Yeah, the poem. I remember the poem. I do.
Joko added another 100.
I think that's 4 then. Thank you.
Yep, make it $4,000.
You know what? And that's the thing, MK, is it's $5. Remember the very first time that we did the $5 fiver? I was blown away by that. I had no idea what was going to happen with that.
I'm looking for the raffle tickets.
Caller Eagle, thank you.
Since 50 because you all made Jack. Oh, my gosh. Cry after tears. We'll cry some more.
Well, I think it might have been Faithy.
Was it Faithy?
She wrote the poem. Yeah.
Was it that one?
And then Pam came up with the One Nation.
Yeah.
Or Pat.
Yeah, many countries.
Many countries, one heart, one nation, FFRC Nation.
Did you put that on the books?
You didn't.
I'll do it the next one.
But FFRC Nation is on, is written on
there. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you all. My arms are jelly. Okay, let's see. Out of 91 people, what are we doing? The Afghan. I love being here. Sounds like it. Somebody's taking the Dodger. Hope you don't get stuck somewhere. I love these kitties, you know, and I never, ever, ever, ever get tired of them. I get tired sometimes, but I never get tired of these kitties. Sunday is a great big adoption day. We're going to have a lot of kitties leaving that day after the day after surgery. Saturday is a big day, and that's a very costly day. That's what this auction or raffle is,
awesome,
will help us tremendously. We haven't done one. Sean, come on over. This is to pick out. If you want to read it, you can, but don't read the last name.
Okay.
And this is for the Afghan.
I just handed the check. Anybody want to pay me off before we start?
And no peeking. And the winner is Donna H-E-S. Donna, you got it. You got it, girl. Donna H-E-S. Thank you, Donna. Appreciate it. This is cool. I'm so happy.
Alan, can I give you that to tape on that?
Well, oh, we got our consolation prizes, too. Yeah. Donna H. H-E-S. Thank you, Donna. You're going to love that Afghan. As beautiful as it is, it's about the softest thing I think I've ever felt in Afghans. Uh-oh, I made a big old mess. So Saturday, big day. And we have a change on that day. Dr. Darcy, of course, will be doing our surgery. Wow, that's a lot.
Come here. Kitty.
Now remember, if any of these tickets are pulled with a repeat name, it's okay because a lot of people have bought more than one. But the winning ticket is already on the items that they have. We have a change. Bonnie won't be here any longer. Unfortunately, her license expired, and because of that, she's really not a licensed vet tech anymore. I was very, very sad about that. So we have a vet tech coming from Dr. Pettigrew's office, and I think that's really cool that she has stepped up to the plate to help us with this day. So it's going to be a long day, long day. It's going to be a good day. And lots of physicals. Oh, my goodness. I think I counted like 28 physicals. There is no way we're going to be able to do that many. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we should tell you what we're doing for raffles or for a consolation prize. These are my books. I'm going to not make sure. I'm going to make sure those don't get mixed up in it.
Got the conversations thing in there?
I'm missing something.
I got to give me one of those.
The what? Oh, the conversation thing?
Yeah, I love those. I haven't got volume two yet.
What are you doing? Hey, you guys,
you're
welcome.
Okay.
But if I entertain
boomers, come on.
Oh, so they'll be cold. I gotcha. Yeah, we got some cool stuff, I think. Oh, take a deep breath. Well, what happens is you have to take so many classes. You have to take so many hours. And those are cool. I like those.
Well, I've only got one more skein left, and then that's it. I'm out of it.
Out of that?
I sort of not care anything.
I might have to buy one of those.
Here, I donate this to you.
No, I have to pay. Oh, thank you, Bob. Thank you, Bob.
Wait a minute, didn't I give you a pair of, God only knows what happened to those 2 years ago.
Yeah, you did, and I've worn them to pieces.
Probably worn out.
So, when Bonnie had her surgery, that's when she should have taken the classes, but because of her surgery, she wasn't able to. So,
No, wait a minute. This is not for you.
I can let her know, but yeah, it's a big affair, big drawn out affair to do all that. But the good thing is we do have a vet tech coming in. So she's going to come in about 8 o'clock tomorrow so I can show her where our meds are and our procedures and how we do things so she's familiar. And then we're going to jump right in the game. I'm not sure.
Oh, there they are.
Okay, let's do it. Our first one is, if you remember, this is that one that I had said that I just love this design, and so many people did. It's a box of the special kitty with the mug on it, and it's got the butterfly inside it. So this is the first one that gets pulled out. We'll do two of them at a time here. This is a gift box, and it's called Bob's Boxes. And it's a box, and I love the tiger kitties on here. It's got a box, and a box, and a box. I think that's all the boxes. Yep. So it's three boxes in one. So we'll do these two and get this one done. Oh, I think they're so cute. We're going to do this one first. And all of you guys' tickets are in here. Oh my gosh, Pat better be drawn on the lottery. This is Pat Cat. And this is how it works. If you do more than one ticket and your ticket is pulled for a main one for one of the raffles, you still may win consolation prizes from the other one. So Pat Cat. You did it again there. Pat Cat is such a joy to have. I just love talking to her. She's just a really nice person. Okay, second one, the three boxes in one of the little tiger kitties. And they're so cute. The tiger kitties. Oh, this is Sandra D.E. Sandra D.E. Yeah, Sandra, I think you'll like these. Sandra D.E. All right, we'll put your name right in there, Sandra. Thank you. It's so nice to recognize names. Here's two consolation prizes. And this one we got in yesterday, and we decided today that this would be a cool consolation prize. This is a 500 butterfly puzzle, but all the pieces are also, I don't know how they do that. No, it can't be. No, it is not. They can't be. The pieces are regular puzzle pieces, but they all make a different butterfly. I thought this was really cool.
I really
do. You ready? Is Sandra on? I don't know. Sandra D.E., yep. And this one is Stanley E. Stanley E. Stanley is E-C-K. We only give part of the letters of the last names. E-C-K. Stanley, thank you. Thank you, and I appreciate your support of this raffle, too.
So these have been wrong for me?
They have been, and the names are inside. But can you take that one on the outside there? Okay, Stanley, way to go. Now, this past week, Peggy Gal sent us some biggie. I thought my box fell apart when I heard that. Oh, gosh. This week, Leggy Gal had sent us a whole bunch of biggie Biggie Doos. And there is two of them. I picked these out, and I just thought these were really cool. And as soon as I saw them, I thought, we have to do these for consolation prizes. These are absolutely perfect. It says, open your heart, rescue me, love a rescue, adopt me, heart. Isn't that cool? These are just perfect for you folks out there. Red, white, and black. It has paw prints on it. It's a perfect rescue Biggie Doo. So we have two of those. We have two of those, and we're going to draw them. Aren't those cool? I just love them. Okay. Guess who won this one? This is for Hannah. Yay. From an anonymous donator.
All right, Hannah.
That's yours, Hannah. I'm so happy for you. You can have that. Isn't that cool? Yeah. This is kind of an extra fun one because, and I've been telling people, there's been some donors who wanted to be anonymous, and they've selected the people that they wanted to win if their names came up, and just like this one for Hannah. And some of them were volunteers, some were some of the mods, some were some of the admins. So these folks who did this do this with love, and it's just pretty cool. Okay, this one is for this one. Oh, thank you, Leggy Gal. Thank you. And, oh, this is Kelly R. This is Little One Mine. Little One Mine. Oh, she's got kitties. She'll like this, I'm sure. Little One Mine. Kelly's been here twice to visit. Love having her. Okay. We're going to save this one for you. Oh. Okay. This one is a flower butterfly tote bag. This was also just received this week, and we were told that we could use it for one of those whatevers, and I just love that. This is from a shopping tote, and it's butterflies and flowers. Absolutely beautiful colors on it. You know, every time I go to the store now, I see people, they have their bags jacked up in their cart, and they use them. This could be used for lots of different things. It's just gorgeous. And if you're a butterfly person, especially, or flower, it'll be extra cool. Okay. That might be old, Pat. I'm not sure.
Probably is.
And this one goes to Jillian R-I-X. Jillian R-I-X. Jillian, way to go. I think you'll like it. It's so pretty. Okay.
I choose it.
You choose it?
Yep.
This is a... You choose it. Oh, my goodness. I love this girl. Way to go. Yep, Jillian, thank you. G-I-L-L-I-A-N. I used to say Gillian, but I was told it was Jillian. So, way to go, Jillian. We have this awesome bed, and I just wanted to save it for a special raffle, and I thought that this was the one to do this on. And this is a really, really nice bed. This was donated to FFRC. And it's just wonderful. It's Hello Kitty. And I have to tell you, I know one time this got, we were moving things around a couple weeks ago, and it was put on the floor while we were rearranging, and it has Shambali, just a couple Shambali furs on it. So get out of there, buddy.
Now Beth probably wants to win it.
Shambali doesn't listen to me. None of these kitties listen to me. So this is our wonderful bed. And then we still have something else here, too. You all are wonderful. I love how you are happy for the for all the winners. Would you know an Ellen N E W? Ellen won it. Our volunteer Ellen won it.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you guys, I had an 18-year-old Mieser. She's my old, she's mine Pat's oldest, and we love her. And she has a couple of special beds, and I was just thinking the other day, I wanted to buy her a new bed.
Oh, there you go.
So, this is so awesome.
There you go. I'm so
all
happy.
Hey, girl.
These, doesn't that look like trucker on the front? I love that. It even kind of looks a little bit like Bella. What's really cool about these shirts is the backs are plain. And one of you wonderful viewers has suggested that it would be cool to write, like if you have it here, if you're here, to have people write their names on it as a remembrance of the weekend. But this is what we were going to do. We're going to do three of them. And you can, whoever wins these, all you have to do is tell me your size. And then if you are coming to Catstock, we can save it here for you. But if you are not coming to Catstock, what I wanted to offer was that if you would like any autographs on this, like if there's any volunteers you would like to sign it, you just need to tell me. So if your name is drawn, just send me an email. If you're coming to Catstock, we'll have it here for you, and you can have everybody sign it yourself. If you win it and you are not coming to Catstock and you would like any special people signatures on this, such as a volunteer or somebody that is coming to Catstock, we can do that. We're using fabric pins. I'm told we should use fabric pins. So, yeah, or I think a Sharpie would work too. So, if your name is drawn, you just have to tell me what size you wear. Right now, I have small to
2X.
2X. But I will tell you one thing. This is a medium, and I normally take a medium, so I popped it down one size. So, when you tell me your size, these are a little bit on the bigger side. So just to kind of give you an idea. Yeah, machine, yeah, the fabric pins are machine washable, and of course the permanent ones are too. So we can
Sharpies
do whatever.
Sharpies do wash out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sharpies do wash out?
Yeah,
do. So we
yeah,
better do,
markers. We'll just don't wash
we'll
them.
Do fabric. Just don't wash them, Ellen said. We'll do fabric markers. I know Beth told us that. That she's going to bring some fabric markers. Yeah. Okay. Did it? Yeah. Yeah, I think they're more men's size. Soap and vinegar first. There you go. Okay, so we're going to do three of these. Oh, that's right. Yeah. I wondered about that, too. Stanley, this is your lucky day. Stanley, E.C. Stanley, E.C.K. Ellen, can you take, like, a regular piece of paper, computer one there at my desk so we don't lose it?
Mm-hmm.
And we'll tape all three of those on there.
Okay.
That way I won't lose it.
Size, right?
Yeah. And so Stanley, email me. Tell me what to do. Yeah, so soak it in vinegar. That's cool. So Stanley. Second one, ah, paint a daisy. June K, paint a daisy. So just tell me what size, and are you coming, June? Maybe. Jan's the man. Paint a daisy. All I have is, what's Jan? Yeah, it, all I have is Jan, ECK. Quincy's mom. Quincy's mom. Quincy's mom, are you on? Yay! So we got one for you. So Quincy's mom, email me size and maybe you'll be coming. If not, tell me what signatures you want and I will take those three shirts. And what do I do? Just rinse them in? Do I do like a rinse smudgy in vinegar? Hey, what are you doing, Felicity? I think we're going to draw one more.
Why not?
Why not? Jeremy with a G. Jeremy K-E-C. Jeremy with a G. K-E-C. Mm-hmm. Paint a daisy. Yeah, didn't I say paint a daisy?
Yeah.
Rinse in vinegar and let them dry. Okay. All right. Everybody got that? Wow. What a day. What a night.
Jack, you can't tell them. I'm going to go back and start shipping. Let's see what we can get out.
Okay. Ellen's going to hop on the shipping already for all this stuff already. Thank you, Ellen.
I'll try to get where I can after tonight.
Thank you.
For pickup tomorrow.
For pickup tomorrow. Wow. You'll have it right away. Oh, we got one more thing to do here. Hannah's been super duper busy.
My fingers really hurt.
She leaves tomorrow. So this is probably your last chance that we'll show these here. These are the cause bracelets, or cause pins. And she makes them in any color. And it says what color or what the cause is, like if it's cancer or Alzheimer's, whatever. And she makes these, and you can donate if you would like this. If you want to put it up right now, she's willing to make them up tonight, and I'll write them down. Tickets for Integrity. Oh, Integrity is so wonderful. So if you would like any special ribbons for a cause ribbon, just stick it up there and we'll copy it down now. Or if you would like a bracelet, she's been making a lot of rainbow ones for people that when they come to Catstock, she'll have them ready. We have them in an envelope here for you all to pick up for those that wanted them. Or you can have these in any color that you want. Some people do a bracelet to match their cause ribbon or school colors or whatever. And the cool thing about this is, got it, my G. That's, thank you, is you can donate whatever you want. If you want to do $1, we will be happy to send them to you. If you want to do $2, it's whatever you want. So just pop it up there if you're interested. And we'll get these to you. Yeah. Well, Robin is actually in a whole room.
Yeah.
But we'll let him out.
Jackie, those are
actually These are what? Oh.
That's what I meant.
Oh. Okay.
But still, that.
Okay. Hannah's so sweet. I'm telling you, this girl is compassionate plus. She's going to do these as a raffle. She's going to let us draw these. So we're going to draw names, put it with one of these, and I think we'll save these in case I get those later. I've got somebody that's emailing me on some of those. Okay. Wait, I have to remember what I wrote the initials. I have to remember. I gotta go remember what I wrote those initials, what those were for. It was DNH. There was a reason for that. I will go back through the papers and I will find that. Oh, yeah, they're going to be leaving tomorrow. Navin won't be at Catstock? This one goes to Madison Pepper. Madison Pepper, hey, do you have any of those plastic bags?
Oh, no.
Okay, we'll keep them. Yep, we'll keep them like this. Madison Pepper, you won. And last but not least, she is a very awesome young lady. Is Plea. Plea, we'll get you that. It's a white, aqua, and green. So we'll do these. Let me grab that.
Oh, gosh.
I know it's not my mom.
Okay. Cameron, our tape.
What do you want, Cameron? What do you want? Don't fall, little boy. What do you want? What do you want to tell me? Huh? I don't know. I know I love you. So, this is an awesome day indeed. Honey.
Do you remember why I wrote you something? I said I will remember and I'm like,
there's one of those papers.
Do you mind going to people and open it for me?
It's on there.
Right.
I know, and as soon as you tell me, it'll be like, hey, Madison, yeah. She says, thanks, Hannah. Okay. All right, and we'll get these. All right. Any quick questions before I go and clean up things a little bit? Oh, yep, there's a ponytail holder. You know what? I'm not positive. Can maybe Mudgy or somebody tell me what the final is on the raffle? It's been a great day. It's coming up. The total. I would like to. How is Zertle? Zertle's doing really good. She's healing good from her surgery. She's a happy girl. She's eating really good. I don't think we can do that, robot man, but that would be fun. Thank you, sir. In the mail. Cool. Then that means we'll probably have them for Catstock then. Thank you, Leggy. Oh, please, thank you. Thank you. I know which one will be thrilled. Kellen will be thrilled. You bet. Doing. Okay, I'll give that to her. Rainbow bracelets will be at Catstock, yeah. Okay, I'll tell you all a secret, okay? You guys have been... Oh, good, Leggy Gal. I'll tell you a secret. Okay, you all have been so wonderful to FFRC. I'll tell you a secret.
Yeah,
where Tabitha's at.
Is she not out?
Oh, is she?
Myrtle, Zertle is just visiting my bees right now. 4,000-ish. Oh, my golly. Thank you so much, everybody. That's just astounding. So she's just visiting, but she is inside right now. Did you know that?
I did. I heard.
She wasn't supposed to be, but, you know, I was just happened to be holding her this morning. And I said, I've got to go get breakfast. So I went to go in. And I don't know how it happened, but she was still in my arms when I walked in. So I laid her on the couch, full intentions of bringing her right back out. I went and got my bowl of cereal, and I sat on the couch, and she was sleeping. And I couldn't wake her up. I couldn't wake her up. So I said, well, as soon as you wake up, you have to go out. And then when I went in later, she wasn't there. And I found her later, she was sleeping again with the other Z's. So I couldn't pick her up then. So now it's now, and now I've got to go find her. I'll tell you something else, too. She was in the house last night for till about 10 o'clock. I came out and brought her out about 10. Oh, my goodness. I just, you know, I don't need another kitty. But, Zelda and I had a talk today, and she said it probably wouldn't be so bad. Oh, my gosh. Oh, what do I get myself into? I'm trying to wake her up and bring her out. She's coming out, though, again. I just know she will. I know. She looks so much like Zany, except Zany has the darker, blacker ears, and Zany is just a tiny little thing. Okay. Oh, I knew it. I got it. And here's an order for you. She's doing just fine with the Z's. There you go. You got 12 already. And look at this boy. Look at this boy. Oh, gosh, yeah. I had no intention, really. I would like to tell you one thing that we're doing. This is just, you know, doing a rescue is so emotionally draining sometimes for me, because the hardest part of all this is, come on, Cameron, is not the physical work, although that's hard sometimes. Can I give you that? I'm afraid the cats are going to snag it or something. The running the rescue is not the hard work. It's the emotional stuff that is hard. And one of the hardest things that we deal with is the phones. And when Lynette came on board to help me, she helps me a lot with the phones, and that helps me a lot. Because it's hard. It's hard to tell people, no, we don't have any more room. You know, I just preach and preach and preach all the time, spay the neuters. Because unless people start stepping up and doing this, there is not enough homes in this world for all these kitties being born all the time. There's not enough room. And I worry so much about the kitties that we can't take in. But during this active time right now, we take 25, 35, sometimes 40 calls a day that we can't help. We never say, no, we can't help you, hang up. We say, what have you got? What have you tried? Oh, shoot, I think we're just, are we back on?
Oh, no, I'm just going to save my
dog. Well, you got to be proud of yourself, huh?
Are we back up, Mods? Chat on.
Oh,
Okay. So we never just hang up and just say good luck, hang up. We always try to open up avenues to help with people. And it's hard. It's very difficult. But that's really hard. And it's hard to know which ones we can take in and which ones. It's just the whole thing, and sometimes it seems like there's no rhyme or reason. It's just very difficult. But there's one kitty that we're going to be taking on here very soon. And it is from out of state, but we are not having to pay for transportation. It's a cat that I think is, what did they say, 7-8 years old. It was turned in a month ago. And this cat is healthy. It's tested. It's already neutered, spayed. It's from another rescue, and it's actually from the rescue that we got. I think it's the one that we got Patricia and Seymour from, I believe. Oh, gosh, I think that's right. I hate to say something that if I'm not right on that. But I think it is. Yes, I know it is. And this cat has just really spoken to a lot of people there and has been weighing heavily on them. And they've asked me twice now if we could help this cat. And this cat came in and was given up for no fault of its own. And it's got everything medically done, but it has, you know how when dogs are in a shelter, sometimes they get so depressed and they bark and they bark and they bark and they jump on the walls and they just kind of go cage crazy. And I've worked at shelters and it's no fun. It's very heartbreaking to see this. And so I was told today that this cat now for days just sits in the cage with its head in the corner. Doesn't want to look around, doesn't want to do anything. It is eating a little bit when lights are off and nobody's around. It was a very friendly kitty, and it's good with cats and dogs, that they said. And I'm telling you, I just couldn't take it. And she said that they had somebody that was already lined up that was anxious to come and meet us and to bring this cat. And so I said, go ahead and bring her then. And so I don't know when this is going to happen, but I think why I feel it's just so difficult sometimes is because we have to tell this person no, but yet we try to take in somebody else. There is no way we're going to please everybody. There is no way. And the hard part, the sad part, the hard part for me is when they get angry with me. But we can just do the best that we can. Dr. Pettigrew instilled in that in me a long time ago, that you can only do what you can do. You concentrate on what you have and you protect the ones that you have. You love the ones you have and you try to help those that you can't take. But you have to use your brain and your heart. He has told me this so many times. And but when I heard that this cage, it reminded me of Ming at first. You know, when he would get stuck in corners. Do you remember that? When he first came, he just circled. If he would get stuck in a corner, he was just stuck. And so we're going to take this cat. We're going to take it. I'm afraid of criticism sometimes of, well, why can you take this and you can't take that? The bottom line is we can't take them all. We can't. So we take the ones that we can. Well, and look, and like what Pixie just said, look at Alma. This Alma is a totally different cat than when she first came in. and look at Sadie. Sadie is amazing to me. When I walk in that room now, and she is out in a bed, and she looks at us and does a little chirp, I just want to cry every time she does that. Oh, I think you are so sweet. Thank you for offering that. But I think the volunteer that they have lined up wants to come. So we're gonna let them do that. But thank you for offering that. Joey blew me away this morning. Wow. Steve was even standing there, and we were just both just being really still, and I just kept talking to him. He was laying on my desk like this much, and you could tell in his eyes, and his legs were moving, and you could tell he wanted to come on over all the way, but he couldn't quite do it. But he was there like that for like 10 minutes. It was awesome. I was just tickled to death. Oh, but isn't that cool? And you all are my strength. My volunteers are, mods and the admins, and you all. Yeah, Jersey. Wasn't it Jersey that I said? If someday we could see him just walk out here with his tail up and play. And he does. Oh. I just wish sometimes I did see that Contessa. Sometimes I wish we could just press a button and all these magical doors open up and are there for us. But along with that has to come all the other things that it takes to take care of those things. And that's just not possible. Oh, take care, Bets. Take care. So I'm gonna take off here. I gotta get to bed. Gotta get in and spend some time with my kitties, and spend some time with Zertle. She's not technically mine yet. And one thing I will tell you is that if Zertle does end up staying, you can bet your bottom dollar I will pay for her a medical bill that we just had at Dr. Peace. That would not be fair for me to adopt her and not do that. So I had somebody ask me that. Well, if you did, what would you do about that? I said, that's my responsibility, and I would take care of that.
Yeah.
I think she kind of liked it in there. She comes up and she just pushes. I love it. All right, you all are wonderful. Thank you all so much for being here with us. Oh, love you all. You all mean a lot to me, and I appreciate you all. Oh, thank you, everybody.
They didn't have it at Walmart. They thought we had it once before. Well, sometimes that made the idea of putting yarn in it, and then, oh, yeah, I saw it on Facebook. But I couldn't find it. Like,
yeah. Oh, gosh. Okay, we got to take these over. Now they can come out. Yes, a little rascal. I hear when the elephant somewhere.
Oh,
she's trying her best to talk people, to kitties into something, isn't she?